with you at 2 a.m. Normally, you're completely passed out by this time. Look, I know I'm not your mom, but I am your roommate, so what's going on with you? Sleepless night. That's not good. You have to drive in the afternoon, don't you? That's dangerous, though. Sleepyheads like you make up a lot of accidents. I'm sure he can put you to sleep.
Yes, surprise. I'm awake, too. We were having a mini sleepover. Oh, come on, don't give me that look. It counts as a sleepover if I'm in someone else's bed. I mean, if you feel left out, you could just ask. But that's not the problem right now. The problem is you are exhausted and cannot sleep. You, my good friend, need the secret to sleep, and it is called, drumroll please, white noise. It reminds your primal brain of the time where nothing ever bothered you. It actually can be mimicked really easily. Let me bring my pillow through.
Hey, wait. You're supposed to be sleeping in my room tonight. That's not fair.
It's fine. We'll put him to sleep with my magic white noise sound, and then we'll just sneak out, okay? No harm, no foul.
Fine. But only because I know what you have planned. You, mister, go to your bed. Shoo-shoo. That's right. Lay down like that. Then don't mind us on either side of you.
Cozy. Yeah, you'll warm up in no time with all of us fitting in the bed. I'm surprised the covers even reach over us. You ready to pass out real quick? I'll say goodnight.